Dus een meisje een atheist. En die furious Pity Pit. En also die extremely furious Christian. They only listen to themselves. They be little shitty pranks. Sorry, I said. Want you to kill me? Want you to attack me about it? Would I say something wrong about you? Oh, it destroyed my profit, but destroyed my marketing. So, stand up for something. Be not a shitty little freak account. Listen, be honest, and be not a freak to this world. Be not a scumbag. And promote veganism. And you, the Mason atheist. I have a question for you. You've been an atheist. Why you don't stop with consuming animal products? Why you don't stop with consuming a lot of your precious little beer and your cigars? And promote a vegan lifestyle? Because you know that veganism, deep down in your heart, you absolutely know that veganism is the most healthiest way to live. And you also know that you don't have the eternal life like the Mason, like the various Christian. You also know that someday you've been go to die, and that you don't get back and you don't live in reincarnation, that you've been an atheist. So why you don't live the healthiest way and live the longest way and give about something, you shitty little not shock. Awaken you shitty little frog shot. And if I offend you now, think also about this. 99% of people, yes, 99% of the time that people become upset is when somebody say something that I don't like to hear. But stop with playing egocentric, foolish and hypocritical by attacking Christians and don't want to admit your wrongs and your frogs. Actually, carnism is also a kind of sickling disease, like belief. Something that you despise, you amazing atheist. Is it also not? You also attack Christians. Why you use the same kind of irrational, sociopathic, hypocritical standards that you find in the Christians? Why you protect the same kind of illogical dogmas to defend your life style and defend your beliefs? You know, you can know vegan gains. Vegan gains is a vegan, you can see it works. And you also know from any other vegan YouTuber that it works. So why don't try to make something from your life? Instead that you complain that you have an hate Christians and that you complain that the Bible is evil and all kinds of that things. Go to the light. You don't have to support the Christian religion. And there you can also think a little bit more critical. This Bible creature, this God, or the gods that the Christians want to obey and the other religion people, they live not in the books. Make jokes about that. Attack them on that way, or you want to change them. The way you now do it, you amazing freaky freak, is a very bad way. Maybe you have to call yourself the Armenian Satanist. But you've been not an atheist, you've been a Satanist. You worship wrong behaviors. And yes, I say you. I've been not a hypocritic politician. I stand for something. I stand for the right. I've been a mirror of justice. Look to my name. I speak always true. The true can be harsh and controversial, but it don't mean that it may not be the true. And you, a national artist, be not better than other life forms. So stop with acting like if you have a God complex, and stop with playing like a fool. Stop acting like an idiot. And stand for something that is actually worth. What do you attack Christians? Just like they do to you. You mean no one hair better than all the Christians that you despise. You mean not better than them. You mean just the same. You mean a cult like creep freak with your creepy little birds and your creepy little hair. With your creepy look. You've been a creeper. You've been a creeper on the internet. Yes, I see that you have the... Christianity is a hypocritic system. But this is how it be. The way you now do it, don't make it better. Only attack. And don't see the real solution. You only put out things in the Bible that mean evil. That don't make this better. Don't help them about them. You only attack and praise your little ego world, your narcissistic beliefs. And now for all the Christians. Your God lived not in a book. Your God lived not in the Quran, in the Bible, or the Tanakh. Or what other religion book also? God lived also not in the mirror. God lived not in one in the like garden of Jesus, or how you want to call it. Also, God lived not in a building. God lived in His creation. God lived not in a book. God have made the world, the planet, and all the other life forms. So, if Christians want to worship their gods, they have to stop with thinking that they're being gods and start with worshiping gods. That God actually, the God have created the animals, the planet, and the earth. Therefore, God is inside the animals, the planet, and the earth. So if you destroy the animals, the planet, and the earth, you destroying God piece by piece. So, and now I've called the amazing atheist out, and all the Christians. You mean just like the same, actually. If you don't put a label again anymore, and you don't, and you forget your beliefs, you see that you actually been the same. If you forget that you been atheist and there been Christian, most guys win not a lot different from each other. So stop with fighting, stop with praising your ego, and put that ego away. Put in the clico. Put your ego away and put it in the river. Screw you, all you people. And worship the animals. Come vegan. It's actually a right way for any Christian to live on this planet in peaceful, in harmony with this planet, with your God. And for all the atheists, now think that they're being so special. That I see flags in the Bible. Yes, there's already flags in the Bible. Of course, it'd be made by man. Man-made. Human-made. Humans always have showed around whole history. They always excuse us and try to manipulate us. Look to the Roman emperors. There are forces, the gladiators. The gladiators were actually slaves in fighting with each other. The Roman emperors have also used the Bibles to manipulate others. The people in this time age also control with the system other people's. Our system being controlled by sociopaths. A lot of sociopaths being the after most strongest positions in the world. Look to the mafia. Also, the mafia was a long time the most strongest and most powerful entity in Italian and also in other parts of the world, because they understand the system and also can infiltrate the system and corrupt it from inside out. That's what I do. Look to it. That's people do anytime, over and over again, because people think they'll be so special, especially the white people in the white and the precious little first world, for one reason, because they'll be not so much victimized and tormented, because they're in the most kinds of the times they're being the one that being not oppressed, because they're being too close minded to see. There are two. This is how it be. You don't being more important than others. And atheists, you use the same evil that the people in the Bible use, that you know that they're being evil against the other animal forms. Anytime that you go to a McDonald's or eat something disgusting from another animal, like their milk, that's for baby cows, not for baby humans, adult humans or any kind of humans whatsoever. The animal products belong to the animals, and the animals, they don't be willing to give you part of their life, of their body, only so that you can have one piece of animal product. That's not how it works. They're being not willing participants. They're being not mindless robotic creatures. Not think, they've been just like you. And the reason that I called you just the same as the Christians is because you also blindly believe all the absurdities that are being told by the cult system. What you believe in. Animals have the same kind of problem-solving abilities if the humans claim to have. But the humans, most humans, they act like little automatons, like little robots that do anything what the system say, what the cult say, what the religion say. And then the religion in other parts of the world, fuck them, they're being different. That's how you act. All the people, all the narcissistic freak people that think that they're being better. Not thinking out of the box, not thinking anymore. Animals be not on the world for us, just like humans, just like men be not on this planet for women, and women be not on this planet for men, just like black people be not on this world for white people, and just like children be not on this planet to be raped by adult men and an adult woman. That's not how it works. That's not what they be. That's insane. Anybody is responsible for their own actions and have to be judged on that. Because the victims, because the victims in the scenario always get the wrong hand about anything. That's how it works. That's how it works, people. It is not your right, based on your traditions, your beliefs, and your habits, to ignore animals the freedom, so that you can harm them, slave them, and rape them. That's not your right about. That's injustice. There be no counter argument against veganism. Accept it, make a plea, and move forwards. It give you rights. It give you the right to do that. You also don't want to be that I do it to you. Think for a minute about the suffering that you do to somebody else. Be not a fool.
open.
Not neurotic, I'm psychotic. Stands for something. Injustice anywhere is a threat to justice everywhere. Awake one any day of any man. Billions and billions of innocent animals been die only for a sickening addiction.